culture. We've got many different and exciting times in this new show. Everything from singing, dancing, piano playing, gymnastics, jokes, scuba tricks, and even a little magic.
Before we begin, we would like to remind you of our audience rules here at School Color. It's easy as
1, 2, 3. 1. Make sure to sit still on your seat.
2. Stay quiet during your show. Make sure to be respectful of the people trying to listen around you. And be respectful to the talented performers on the stage.
3. Enjoy the show.
It takes a lot of courage to perform for such a large group like you guys. So make sure you're giving all your attention to the show and the talented performers we have for you today.
Our judges for today are Miss Cronin, Carmel, Miss Cahan, Martina, and our student council rep from 9S, Lisa. We want to say a big thank you. We want to say a big thank you to them, as it definitely won't be easy choosing a winner from the very talented performer we have on the show today.
Our excellent DJ for today is Miss Kyo. Thank you so, so much. The talent show couldn't go ahead without you. All the fantastic music.
Now all you need to do is sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Mr. Gonzo, please shine.
Jessica from Moon Band will be taking to the stage to perform some gymnastics and dancing for you all.
Yeah.
Outfit 14, we have Benjamin, Hannah, Acid, Victor, and Joanna singing Peaches. Please welcome our very own Marlon Bowles cast to the stage.
Make some noise for all those talented acts. Please make your way up to the stage.
Come on, Maya. We just want to say- about to display more geographical skills.
And I'm going to be saying the flags of the world.
I'm going to be pointing them out on the world map, and I will give some flags as well.
If you want to join, then you can. Okay, now let's get started. Austria. Saudi Arabia.
She's perfect on paper.
they will multitasking, singing and dancing. I can't wait to see this. Hope you come to ATES.
We'll be right back.
another geographical act, Charvez, Jonathan, and Daniel from 16S will join us on the stage to explain their act.
Hi, my name is Daniel.
Hi, my name is Charvez.
Hi, my name is Jonathan. Welcome to Country Capitals.
Today we will be testing to see if Charvez can name 50 country capitals in under 1 minute 40.
Daniel and Jonathan will be naming the countries, and it's my job to name the capital of each of those countries.
We hope you all to join if you know the capitals too.
I am going to turn on my watch. Are you ready, Charvez?
I'm ready. Let's count down from 3, 2, 1.
Italy.
Rome. UAE.
Abu Dhabi.
Wales.
Cardiff.
Sweden.
Stockholm.
Yemen.
Sana'a.
Australia.
Canberra.
Sudan.
Khartoum.
Fiji.
Suva.
Denmark.
Copenhagen.
Guinea.
Conakry.
Namibia.
Mudoi.
Rwanda.
Kigali.
Ecuador.
Quito.
Jordan.
Amman.
Niger.
Miami.
Malta.
Valletta.
Kenya.
Nairobi.
Latvia.
Riga.
Colombia.
Bogota.
Zimbabwe.
Harare.
Saudi Arabia.
Riyadh.
Ukraine.
Kyiv.
Qatar.
Doha.
Brazil.
Brasilia.
Norway.
Oslo.
Lithuania.
Vilnius.
France.
Paris.
Canada.
Ottawa.
Hungary.
Budapest.
Ireland.
Dublin.
Argentina.
Buenos Aires.
Monaco.
Monaco.
Japan.
Tokyo.
Poland.
Warsaw.
Romania.
Bucharest.
Portugal.
Lisbon.
Belgium.
Brussels.
Luxembourg.
Luxembourg.
USA.
Washington DC.
Thailand.
Bangkok.
Ghana.
Accra.
Turkey.
Ankara.
Russia.
Moscow.
Mongolia.
Ulaanbaatar.
India.
New Delhi.
Netherlands.
Amsterdam.
Germany.
Yerevan.
Spain.
Madrid.
Oman.
Muscat.
Vietnam.
Hanoi.
John.
From room 9S, we have Mimi and Sasha dancing.
Drowning, let me breathe. missing my plane, back in the hole with a big cat. Paris, I'm not gonna know what your mom said. Chewing on chocolate, and a bit of minutes. Jump at us, shoot her for a minute. The world's in the middle. I'm going to the second time, I'm screwed. Don't know what else to do. I'm thinking of you. Drinking a bottle of juice. And then you're off.
Thank you.
involved. Thanks to all our judges, and a big thank you to Ms. Kyo, Ms. Long, and Ms. Close, and all the teachers and SNAs who helped us to prepare for today.
Now it's time for the judges to discuss all the fantastic acts we saw today and make the tough decision of who our winners will be today.
Okay, so we'll go with third place first, will we?
Yeah.
Okay, in third place in our talent show this year is Dwayne from room 6S. Matilda songs.